between the Vectans and the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface. Reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Take everything, just what we need.
Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
Hey, where's my second in command?
This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home. And it always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows.
Be quiet.
we're smart, we'll be fine.
Okay, Dad.
Thanks. Is this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellgas doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall? Safely?
Look, the South Crossing is closed, so we're gonna have to take the long way around. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way of doing things.
He's braver than some of the adults around here.
Hold up. I saw some movement over there.
What are you doing?
Take no chances.
No, I didn't sign up for this.
No, you signed up for my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall.
We were promised safe passage. Please, I've got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No!
What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving?
Oh, damn it.
What's gonna happen to me?
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall. Come on.
Youngest cadet ever to be admitted to the Shadow Marshal Academy. You should be proud. I know if your father was here, he'd feel the same way. All our people want is to be kept safe. That means taking the fight to the Hellgast. It means crossing the wall. No matter what they do, still Vecta over there. One day you're gonna get it back. For all of us. The Shadow Marshal program is honored to have you, Lucas. You know where you have to go. And you know what happens if you get caught. You're let out on a wall in chains. With the bag over your head. Paraded. You're mocked. And then executed.
You have no idea how sickening this is to us. Forced to live here, alongside the people who destroyed our planet. And then there are people like you, Lucas Kellen, judging us, treating us like we are the criminals.
This wall won't protect you forever, Shadow Marshal. We'll march through it and take the rest of your city.
Try it. It won't be as easy as the last time.
Supreme command of Lady Hera Visari, and in accordance with Statute 8 of the Peacetime Convention, we hereby sanction the release and exchange of detainees, and for them to be returned immediately.
Seeing what I'm seeing, the intel speaks for itself.
They don't agree.
Well, Minister, we're gonna have to convince them. I have to go. Excuse me. Welcome home, Lucas.
Thank you, sir. It's good to be back.
The men might appreciate what you did, but it wasn't smart. You're too important to this operation. God damn it, you're too important to me.
I had to, sir. Getting captured was the only way those men were getting out alive.
Luckily, we had someone to trade.
Was she?
Codename's Echo. Chancellor Visari took a keen interest in getting her back. Besides the fact that she's a half-breed, we've got nothing on her. Let me show you something.
As ruler of New Helgen, I will not...
I take it you've seen this.
...the same mistakes of the past. We must protect...
Negotiations broke down days ago. The government's running with it, playing out options. I can tell you they won't find any.
Since when do we start relying on politicians?
That's my boy. Look, I know I'm asking a lot after everything you've been through, but I need your help. We're on the brink, Lucas. One wrong move and this all blows up in our face.
Whatever I can do, sir.
A recon mission across the wall. Infiltrating military communications, troop movements, and logistics. We need hard evidence, then we can strike.
What happened?
We don't know. That was 2 hours ago. We've heard nothing since. I need you back in there. Contact me when you've located the crew and retrieve the intel. The Hellgas know where they are, so at this point it's damage limitations. We can't leave any traces. I'm trusting you to clean this up. Do what you do best.
Pulsar, this is Shadow 1-8. I'm inside the facility.
Good job, 1-8. Locate and secure your owl and weapons package.
Copy that. Spot a security camera.
You can expect enemy resistance. Use your tactical echo to spot any threats. Tread carefully, 1-8. Pulsar out.
guess I'll be ruining the party.
Additional units to that location. Patrol and advise. Hostile!
Pulsar Shatter 1-8. First package located and secured. En route to second package.
Roger, 1-8. Your weapons drop should be nearby.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
Suppress him! Alarms activated. Response team should be routed.
Ammunition package acquired.
Copy, 1-8.
Got eyes on the area.
Thank you.